Survive Bendy, what the heck? Oh, I'm gonna shut my door because my game's
No,
off.
no.
Fine. Yo, what? Welcome to Bloxburg Beta? I'm not too sure about that. No. Oh, yeah, he's on. Hon. Chat. This is Hawkmoon from my other videos. Yeah, there's this fun game called Jaws. Like a fun off course. Grand Theft Auto 5? No, I'm not sure. Yo, is anyone playing? Oh yeah, there's that dude. Oh yeah, there are a lot of people playing. No thanks. Oh, extra gear. You, what up, people? Oh, look at this dude. I wonder if he's gonna, if Hawkmoon is coming. Hawkmoon, 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 Hawkmoon. No, you're not Hawkmoon. I'm just gonna create a boat. You know, I love this jet ski. This jet ski is super lit. I forget. Here, look, you can change the color. Boom. Lights on. Now let's go find Jaws. Oh, there's only 30 seconds left to find Jaws and get killed. That's my goal in this game, just get killed. Was that just Jaws? Yes, I got killed. Yeah, okay. I truly suck. No, I actually tried to get killed. Wait, am I killing him? Aw, someone else is killing him. I'm gonna friend you. Send friend request. Black. Bro. What's up, everyone? I'm starting. Come on, jet ski. Come on, seriously? Even this doesn't work. I'll just spawn in this one. See, and I'm gonna go hop onto that guy. No, I'm gonna actually just get closer to him. Can I not jump up on my... Oh, yeah. My guy is athletically challenged, like I am. I can't do anything. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna jump onto this dude's boat. No. Oh, yeah. Boom, guy. How do you feel? I'm just gonna sit. You know what? I know where I'm gonna sit. I'll kill Jaws for you. At least I'll try to help. No, come back. No, are you just shooting? No, this guy doesn't even know that I'm following him. Yeah, you turn around. Is that a jet ski that's free? Yes, free jet ski. No, I don't want to get on your boat now. I want that free jet ski. No! No, come back, guy, then. No, come back. Yeah, I have to swim to him. I can create another boat. Cool. Well, I be able to create it. I'm gonna go to that police boat and just steal his boat. How am I supposed to see? I don't know if I really am supposed to see. I think I am. No, I'm just gonna be like, boy. Gonna sit right here. No, that's actually really boring. I need to get onto that guy's boat. Yondu is going onto that guy's boat. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to look like. Yondu from Guardians of the Galaxy 2. Yeah, I love that movie. It's the best. If you haven't seen it, you should definitely try. Okay, come on. Where's Hawkmoon? I'll just leave and find Hawkmoon. Is he still even playing? Yep, he is playing. Nope, he isn't, actually. Seriously? Of course. This is one of my favorite. Escape the iPhone 7. I'm gonna show you how to beat it. I'm super good at this. It's just like playing your favorite games on your phone, but on your Roblox character. Dang, it didn't save my progress. Boy, look at this dude. Look at his hair. He has the starting stuff. I'm not saying that you don't start with the stuff I wear. Well, you do start with part of it. You actually need to find. Dang it. Shift doesn't work as sprint in this. See, this is just playing Temple Run, but as your Roblox character. Now I need to get to jump on emojis. This one's really not hard. Boom, NBA 2K17, this game. Oh, come on, seriously? You're gonna kill me right here? This is the worst spot to be. I'm just gonna kill myself. Oh, come on, I'm stuck. My guy's stuck. Of course, his head falls down. Well, at least I get to retry the NBA. Okay, lady, are you just gonna glitch? Oh, good, you left. I don't like people who glitch. Well, I can't say you can't really help a glitch, but it's just annoying sometimes. The worst is when people come And they get in your way. Like, on this one, over at those musical things over... Oh, come on, seriously. I've done this before. I'm just not having it right now. Like, no joke, I went one and done. See, that dude had it. Really get this. It's just so easy. And is this even something? I guess. Like, I mean, is that little computer thing pressing on a cookie? That just doesn't make sense. This is some cover for an app. Oh, I forgot. In this one, you need to, like, get through these without touching any green, which sort of gets hard after a while. Oh, Plants vs. Zombies. Wee. Ah! Okay, I died. Seriously? Maybe if I jump on the zombies, that would work. Okay, zombies. Do I die if I... Of course. Maybe if I jump on the plants, because in this game, it's the zombies who are evil, not the plants. Or does anything kill me? Anything kills me, of course. I can't touch anything except for the ground. I hate you, Plants vs. Zombies. The actual game and this Roblox edition. I don't even know what this is supposed to be, but it's just a weird caterpillar. It's just to represent a virus. But I don't know any games like this. Later on, I get to play Doodle Jump. It's really fun. Oh, I love Apple Music. Without it, I would never get any good tunes. It's like, for a family, it's like $25 a month. The maximum is like 8 people, a family, but I don't understand why. Because I don't know. Can't people just have more than 8 kids? That's all I'm gonna say. Not adding. What the heck is that dude doing up there? He's gonna die, hopefully. I'm gonna just watch him die. Oh, come on, seriously? Oh, he has a jetpack. Dang it. Thought it was glitching. Oh, the fruit ninja one over there is so hard. I hate it. Yeah, I've done this before. That's why I'm so great. Except for at the NBA. Oh, come on, I'm an idiot. How did I press that? Well, no, I'm dead. Shut up. How? Why? Glitches! Did I see that stupid dude flying around? It's like, wee, I'm drunk. And, oh, come on, seriously? If I died right there, I'd get so triggered. Oh, hello, dude. You do not look cool like me. Ha. Now, if I get past there, I have the right to laugh. Boom. No! Why? Shut up! Escape the... Hey, get out of here. Oh. Boom. Boom. How do you feel? Wish I could dance on your remains. Oh, come on! Seriously? Next time, I'm not making any bad jokes about how sucky you are. Triggered. Mega. Boom. Ninja. Fruit ninja. I hate fruit ninja. Fruit ninja is just the worst. No! See, that's why I hate the fruit ninja. I blame you, fruit ninja. I might just do the new jailbreak beta. It's really fun. And it's also really easy. Not like that easy, but it's like not as hard as the other one. Because you can pickpocket key cards. You don't have to kill guards to get key cards. And there's better guns. It has another, a different place than only the guards place and the other place that's somewhere else that you can get guns. There are two prisoners places, and they're like more than just one police depots or deports, whatever you call them. I have a serious problem at pronouncing. I'm not dying. Oh, the next stage is super hard. I hate this stage. And you'll see why. See, doesn't that seem simple? Well, guess what? Look. It moves for you. It's nearly impossible. And the annoying thing is it's only level 15. See, there's Doodle Jump. It's really fun. No! Can I, how much does a cloud cost? Probably too much. I don't have, I can't buy a cloud. Seriously? Seriously? You're gonna do that, aren't you? There's my arm just going away. You laugh about that, and if you try this, I bet you would fail even more than me. I think if I don't get this in a few more times, I'm just going over. Because there are a ton of more hard stages. I'm just... Shut up, okay? Stop laughing or I kick you out. Except I love friends. No, that actually didn't sound wrong. I do not love friends. I just like to make new friends. Okay, that also does not sound that right. I don't know. I have an idea. Boom! 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 I think I did it. Yes! Wait, did I do it? Come on! Okay, that just got me freaking mad. I did it! All my remains got passed. I hate this. Oh yeah, okay, now I think I might try some more. I hate this one though. This one's just the worst. Oh, see, that's so weird. That's just wrong. To jump along the Twitters. Boom. Doodle jump time. Boy, boy, boy. Oh, I forgot the way how to do it. Like, okay, yeah, I need to go to the doodle jump. To the little thing. The doodle. I don't know what it is. It's just weird. Oh no, pizza! That means I might have to stop. No, I like pizza, and I like doing this. How am I gonna do this if I have pizza? I like my pizza. I wanna eat my pizza. No! Why? Maybe it's the pizza's fault. I blame you, pizza. And I'm not sure if I want the pizza. Oh no, I hate Pokemon. Why? 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 No, see? Okay, I'm rage quitting because of Pokemon. Leave game. Leave. I'm done. No. What's the game I want to play? Oh yeah. Okay, see ya. I've never played Obstacle. Jailbreak beta. Ah, what's your problem, Ashley? At least my brother Chris isn't here.
Yeah?
I'll be right out! Shh! Okay. Goodbye, Lee. Okay. Yes, prisoner, prisoner confirmed. I'm a prisoner. See, oh, I hate this orange jumpsuit, though. It's so ugly. Am I in a good spot? Yo, any police in there? Yo, do you have a key card? Can you let me in? No, no key card? Wow, that's truly sad, man. Skip a few. Wood grain, is that good? Let's see. Uncommon. Good. So that is good. Goodbye. You get in, you should be able to get out. So I'll show you how to get a key card if a freaking cop will let me. Yo, is there any cops? Nope. No cops. There's a cop.
I'm a favorite song on next.
What? No, don't you dare turn on Harry Styles.
Come on, Ashley.
Come on, come on.
Come on, guys. No, mine's not working. Where's the noise?
Yeah! Whoa, no Harry Styles ruining my channel. Who could possibly like someone? Can pickpocket him, not kill him.
Guys, no Harry Styles.
Boom!
Sorry.
Stop trying to kill him. You can pickpocket him. No, did I get his key card? No. Oh, no, no, no. Come on. Is that a... No, that's just a prisoner. You punched that all the way. You idiot. You complete idiot. I guess I'll just have to escape this way. I had my chance to get a key card. If you see the little thing up there, it shows how close you are to getting it. Okay, one time I was playing and there was this super annoying cop who was camping out right there, and he would arrest anyone who came near. He was just the worst. Just gotta crawl under this fence. Then there's always a getaway car. Now, it's better to kill yourself than to get caught by a cop. I'm just gonna tell you that. If you get caught by a cop, chances are you're gonna, unless they kill you, you're going to jail. So if you rob a bank and they're about to jail you, just go into the laces and kill yourself. It's better because you'll respawn in one of the criminal bases. So first I'm just gonna be like, customize my car. I have to cut to you. Oh, dang it, I don't have enough money.
That's fine, Mike.
Dang, seriously. I need to get a cop. Yo, is anyone doing a jailbreak right now? I could really use the money. Dang it, no jailbreak. Why?
Adam shout out his girlfriend.
What? I don't have a girlfriend. Wait, what?
Yeah. Olivia Casabona shout out girlfriend.
What? Okay, lies. I don't know what he's talking about. But oh good, that's a is that the city? That is that bear. Oh yeah, the criminal base is right around here. If you go to that town, you'll be at the criminal base. Yep. So it's a mega criminal base, really big. If you know, it's really helpful to know where it is. Because you can ditch your stupid uniform. And then, oh come on. Why do I have to get crippled? Oh, come on, seriously? Now I get damaged for my guy being crippled. Is it my fault if my guy is physically challenged? So once you get super crippled, if you even run, then your dude's doomed. Bank, bank, gun. I should be a criminal. Maybe he'll pick me up and take me. Please don't have to be a cop. That's a cop. I'm dead. Can't be cut by a cop. No cop. Please don't be a cop. Who are you? Who are you? Show me. I'm gonna kill you. No one's in this car. So I just saw that. Okay. I'm going blind. So if you ever see that, do not go through it. It's a complete troll. Like, complete troll. So, I mean, seriously? Your car would get wrecked. So, you could buy this really cool and expensive car in there. But then your car will just get wrecked by that. So, you should always go out this way. People can just escape in through there. So, this is the cool criminal base. See, there's... Take off those... You can take off your uniform, which really is helpful. You could get this gun. And this gun. I don't have that much money right now, so I can't. So if you can get your hands on a police car, you should, because they're faster than these cars. Unless you're one of the really nice, expensive cars. Okay, I need to find the bridge. This is a Cadillac. I have a Cadillac. Well, I don't have a Cadillac, but my mom drives me in a Cadillac. Yeah, Cadillac. Boom, crashed my car. I hope it's a Maserati, because I was going 185. I got caught by the cops. Now I don't drive. Yo, anyone inside? Dang it. Nope. I should take this cop car. I love this one, because I have, like, siren. So I can have that siren. Dang it. There's a cop. Oh no, that's just a prisoner. Is that a cop? That's a cop. That's a cop. That's a cop. Don't arrest me, man. Let me get in the car with you. Yes. You're a complete idiot if you let a prisoner get in the car with you. Last time this didn't work out for a dude. Can you just turn off the freaking siren, man?
Boy, if you don't shut the volume off right now... What?
There's a cop. There's a cop. There's a cop. Uh-oh. 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 You can't tase me. How do you feel? How do you feel? Oh, come on! No! No, why? I hate you! I hate him. See, that's why I can't, that's why you can't go too close to cops. You can't trust them. I'm assuming there's a cop. Oh, there's just this person. I'm gonna kill you, just because I feel like it. There's a cop, I need a cop, I need a cop, I need a cop. Is there a cop? Are you guys all running back there? Is there a cop? There has to be a cop somewhere. If you're all running back in, then there's a cop. Yes! A cop. Finally. Actual cop. About me, that's not nice. Stop talking about burps. Boom, that's $50. No, I hate you. Stop trying to kill. Oh, I hate you. I truly hate you. You are the worst, man. You can't put Harry Styles in my YouTube video because I'm a savage!
What?
Shut up!
I know it is, but like, I heard you say his voice is way too loud. He's got a great pitch. What?
I'm laughing about
it. Why does no one spawn in there anymore? Like, a ton of cops used to spawn in there. I can't. Mom! Shh! Stop! Boom, got his key card. Let's get the guns. Get the guns. And I'm gonna show you how to get the helicopter. Shh! I'm not talking to you. Okay. Oh, come on, that dude stole a helicopter? Why? Bro. Can't a helicopter respawn? I'll just jump into your helicopter. That's gonna take me somewhere cool. Is this dude taking me to the bank? Oh, come on. I don't care. I'll just walk. Where did he drop me? Cities that way. Wait, is this the prison? Oh, come on, seriously? Wait, no, there's a getaway car. No, they are stealing the getaway car. Just take the getaway car. Ow, come on, seriously? Isn't that just a great sound, guys? Like, I mean, amazing. So there's the city. I'm just gonna take this road out to it. Then I'm gonna quickly rob the bank because it's opening soon. And I can't, and I hope the cops don't come. Dang it, there's already a breakout happening. I can just join it. I'm gonna kill this dude. Oh, come on, seriously? I was ambushed. No, why? I'm dead. No, I hate you guys. You guys are the worst. Okay, so that is how the cops be the worst. And you're about to rob the bank, you need a key card and stuff. But that is how to play this game and how to failed attempt to beat the Escape the iPhone 7 game. So I just am going to be like, I'm going to kill
no,
myself.
No, no, no.
Okay, so now this is just how you escape, and then that you already saw how you escape, you see where to go. This is the most wanted thing. There's a cop. I'm gonna try to pickpocket this dude. Bro, come back here. Let me pickpocket you. I'm gonna pickpocket this dude. Boom. Oh, come on, seriously, he arrested me. See, that's how cops are the worst. So that is how cops-
Adam,
shut up! I hate you, Ashley. Honestly, I like the cream. So that is the end of my video. And
hey,
yes, shut up!
Don't forget to change your diaper.
Don't forget to change your diaper.
I hate you guys.